check out closed-end funds. They issue a set number of shares, and their price can fluctuate based on market forces. A dynamic dance of supply and demand.